All right. East Lansing, are we ready to do this? Are we ready to vote? Are we ready to win? Oh, it's good to be back in Michigan and to be with so many incredible leaders. I want to thank Lieutenant Governor Gilchrist, Congresswoman Alyssa Slotkin, and let's send her to the United States Senate. And Curtis Huertel, and let's send him to the U.S. House of Representatives. And we are joined today by leaders of the Arab American community, which has deep and proud roots here in Michigan. And I want to say, this year has been difficult, given the scale of death and destruction in Gaza, and given the civilian casualties and displacement in Lebanon. It is devastating. And as president, I will do everything in my power to end the war in Gaza. To bring home the hostages, end the suffering in Gaza, ensure Israel is secure, and ensure the Palestinian people can realize their right to dignity, freedom, security, and self-determination. And we continue to work on a diplomatic resolution across the Israel-Lebanon border to protect civilians and provide lasting stability. As president, I will work tirelessly toward a future with security and dignity for all people.